I love you, Elon. I love you, Elon. I love you, Elon Musk. I love you, Elon. With you I'd spend an eon. I love you, Elon Musk. From dawn till final dusk.
The inspirer of greatness is my comrade Elon Musk. His entire means of living is innocence robust. His efforts towards the betterment of humanity, I trust. Grinding for countless hours each week, he's tireless. He ne'er succumbs to limitations nor lust. And the vehicles he makes resist both tear and rust. He attacks the problems of the world, five at a time. Neuralink, PayPal, Tesla, SpaceX, OpenAI.
I love you, Elon. I love you, Elon. I love you, Elon. I love you, Elon Musk. I love you, Elon. With you I'd spend an eon. I love you, Elon Musk. From dawn till final dusk.
Before we bring this rap collage back to Beyond Line, let me be authentic and true at least one time. If there's anything you take away from the messages you hear, it's that you can make a difference and Elon's methods aren't to fear. Elon Musk is the chef and other CEOs are cooks. They don't disrupt the recipes or write their own meal books. They recede to the comfy bed of mediocrities. Their failures to better our world are atrocities.
Romantic energy is, to say the least, bizarre. The way he stares with intent at electric cars, but I guess my place to judge lies not in Caleb's mind, as long as he is happy and staying on the grind. It may be strange to me, this deeper love connection, or how when I mention Elon, he appears to have an erection. But my message to you all is please don't laugh or make a fuss, as we close this love letter to Elon Musk.
Disclosure, I have ownership and shares of Tesla and have tentative plans to initiate more positions in 72 hours.